Hi there, and welcome to this video where we're going to demonstrate how we can schedule items in Erizos Studio via the Newsroom System using the MOS protocol. So in this video, we're going to be using the Octopus Newsroom System. So a shout out to our friends at Octopus who have provided us with the latest and greatest version of their software, Octopus 11, which has a fresh new look with new features such as dark mode, new icons, quick actions in the menu, and much more. We're not going to get into all the features in this video. We're just going to show you how we can create MOS objects inside the Newsroom System and have them sync up with Erizos Studio. But again, thanks to our friends at Octopus for providing us with the greatest, latest version to use in this video. Okay, so let's jump into Erizos Studio. I've set up my show already. And as you can see, my playlist is empty. I only have one playlist in the show at the moment. What I have set up is I have my templates already imported. So if I add items to my playlist, I'll get the preview and I can type stuff and get the preview. There we get the preview working. Okay. So what I wanna do is I actually wanna populate this list, not manually like I just did. Instead, I want to allow our journalists to add the items to their stories, their CG items to their stories right from the Newsroom System. So I have my rundown here, and I'm going to select one of these items. And anywhere in the story, I can right control one on the keyboard, which is the shortcut in Octopus to bring up our MOS plugin. So because Octopus supports the HTML view inside their system, and Erizos Studio is web-based technology, so we get this browser showing us the Erizos Studio MOS view. So all the journalist needs to do is select the show that they want to work on. So we're using the MOS demo show, and we select the template. So once we've selected the show, we see the list of available templates in that show. So I'm going to use the leak table graphic. And once I've selected that, we automatically get this preview. So this is using our remote preview technology for Unreal Engine, where we can render snapshots in the browser for the journalists to get a preview of their content. So once I have this set up, we get the preview. And now I can type in the content. And once we've generated the content, we'll get the preview generated for us. So it takes a second to generate these snapshots, but once it's been generated, the journalists will be able to get a preview of their content before they actually add it to their rundown. So you see the images I've updated. So once I'm happy with the information, I hit use, and now I can save this rundown. And I can then go to the MOS option in Octopus and activate this rundown for to be sent to MOS. So once I've done that, when I jump into Erizos Studio, we now get the playlist appearing in our in Erizos Studio. So this playlist has the same name as the rundown inside inside Octopus. So easy to find. And you can see that some of these stories already have some objects that are already created. And you can see the content that we generated is already stored in here. So if I need to make a change to this data, I can just go back into my story, edit the MOS object. And we can see, you know what, this wasn't Chelsea, this was Liverpool. And then I can save this. We jump back into Erizos Studio. You can see that our content is already updated and ready for the operator in the control room to play out the graphics. Okay, so I can go ahead and select a different rundown inside Octopus here and do the same thing. I can add. I already have a MOS object that I created earlier, but we can add something else. And if I now save this inside our rundown, save this object, if I go to the MOS option and I'll send this playlist as well, we now have the additional playlist in our rundown, and we can see which stories have CG objects created for them already. It's highlighted, and these stories are empty, but it shows the operator where they are in the current show. So everything stays in sync with the newsroom system if items fall or etc. Thank you for watching this video. For more information, please feel free to reach out to us via our website, Facebook, social media, or by email at info@erizos.tv. Thanks for watching.